when you look at the brave things that you've done, then you go, wow, I've done this. I can do that.
Mm.
So you, it's giving you evidence. Confidence in different ways. Yeah.
It's giving yourself evidence and sort of experiential hooks from which you can then say, well, I've done that, so I can build on it.
Yes.
It's like a ladder.
It doesn't have to be related. That's right.
You're going up, you know.
Yeah.
Like my confidence has just gone up to rung number one.
Yes. Yeah, so just do something that's a little bit brave.
Okay, so that's...
And write it down.
So keep a journal
really good. We're really good at keeping a record up here of, you know, our weaknesses, our failures, our disappointments, and we know what we're not good at.
Yep.
And we know when we've had a conversation that was
Would you post
awkward.
It on Facebook? Is that a good place to write it down? People give you some encouragement?
If it's in a safe place.
Yeah.
Like I've got to do Talk to Strangers Facebook group.
Yep.
So people can come in there and just go, I talked to a stranger today. And there's other people in the group who get it.